Whatever the result of the mission that brought me to London, I know that I shall carry with me the pleasantest memories of my stay in the midst of the poor people of East London.
With the launch of the Gandhi Heritage Portal, the life and the world of Mahatma becomes accessible to you.
Gandhi ji ki virasat ko पोर्टल में रखने की जो कोशिश है वो मूलतः असीम को सीमा में बांधने का एक नंबर प्रयास है।
इट्स नॉट अ डिजिटल लाइब्रेरी, इट्स एक्चुअली एन आर्काइव।
और एक ऐसा स्रोत जहां से आधिकारिक तौर पे कहा जाए कि यही गांधी ने कहा है, उसको हम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्वरूप में प्रस्तुत कर रहे हैं।
दिस गांधी हेरिटेज पोर्टल हैज बीन सेट अप टू प्रिजर्व, प्रोटेक्ट एंड डिसेमिनेट ओरिजिनल राइटिंग्स ऑफ गांधी जी and make them available to the world at large.
At the center of this portal is the collected works of Mahatma Gandhi, the 100 volume project which was initiated under the leadership of Pandit Nehru.
In three languages, the collected works of Mahatma Gandhi, 100 volumes in English, Gandhiji no Akshar Deha, 82 volumes in Gujarati, and Sampurna Gandhi Vangmay, 97 volumes in Hindi, form the basic structure of the portal. The section key texts consists of 7 books Gandhiji wrote and 1 translation. These include Hind Swaraj, Satyagraha in South Africa, The Story of My Experiments with Truth, etc.
The younger generation's interaction with Gandhi is more likely to be in this e-world rather than in the print world.
The fundamental works are those through which the collected works of Mahatma Gandhi was created. For instance, Mahadev Bhaini Diary. The journals provide electronic versions of Indian Opinion, Navjeevan, Young India, Harijan, Harijan Bandhu, and Harijan Sevak. The Life and Times section is under development and would provide slivers of information that could lead one to broader and deeper explorations. There is also a gallery section which provides an audio-visual archive on the life and times of Gandhiji. This unique Gandhi Heritage Portal at present provides approximately 5 lakh pages of material in electronic format. In addition, it has over 1,000 photographs, 21 films, and 78 audio recordings. Most of the data is interlinked and searchable.
So I think we still have a long way to go to really make Gandhiji available to the world population as a whole.
So from an initial stage where it is an archive, It is an authentic source, to a stage where it's a dynamic, living forum, is the whole journey of this mission.
We invite you to enter the world of Gandhi.
पर दुखे उपकार करे तोए मन या बीमार।